working on my old boat motor. It's a 1957 Evenrude, 35 horse. She's been running for a long time. Trying to get her adjusted up, maybe take it out to the lake one more time before winter gets here. She seems to be doing pretty good right now.